There we go. Not a bad one, not a bad one, not a bad one. Calm down. Nice, fat, heavy fish. It's probably right about 2 pounds. Which, that's what I forgot on my scale. Oh, crap. Stop. Good looking fish. Turn the camera off for a minute. It was a 15 inch bass, exactly 2 pounds. I already released him. He was out of the water for too long. I didn't want to have to fight with my camera to get it back on to get a shot of him going. But yeah, he'll be in one of my tournaments. There we go. It's about time. Little one. There we go. One might work. There we go. Little bitty one. Off he goes. There's a bite. Got it. Oh, I got a little bitty bass. It's a little fat one too. Look at it. Ow. Stuck me. Small as they are, they're eating good. This one is fat. There we go. Nicer one. Not a very big one, but it's better. Good looking, healthy fish. Nice one. Big one. That's probably the same one. Is your jig head still stuck in his mouth?
Right.
From the last time. There you go.
This one's definitely heavier. This one's definitely 2 pounds.
What was that on?
The Mizmo Senko.
Oh yeah.
$216.
$216?